Good News by Mac Miller. God, I love this song. It's my most listened to song, I think, 2 years ago when it first came out. It came out a priori to Circles. It was the teaser to all of us Mac Miller fans when they first heard that. It indeed was good news. So for those who are not familiar with my channel, I do things a little like super simply. I just try to get people who want to sing the song at all costs, just to sing their hearts out, because sometimes that's what it takes. So I'm just gonna jump right into it, and if you're looking for more technical stuff, if you want to play a song after this video, stick around. So this song is a great song to learn because it has a lot of like introductory bar chords, and it starts on what's known as like an A major shape, right? So essentially an A major, as we all know, is a three-fingered A major. So you're gonna take that. Because if you're barring it, then you're gonna take it up to the 7th fret. And so essentially, when you make that A shape on the 9th with your bar on the 7th, you're not gonna wanna bar the low E. You're gonna start on the A because that's the root of the note. And that's just gonna get a quick like. That's the very first like opening. Now, I'm gonna say this next thing just like I said before, the A shape. This is sort of a an E major shape, but without the pinky, or if you're, without the ring finger. So it's just these two. There's no middle guy. And you go to the 4th fret. This time you bar on the 4th, and you do bar the low E, and you're gonna play that E major shape without the middle, right? And then after that, so it's the. You're gonna basically take all the fingers down, all just one string. So, bar goes to the A, and these two slide down. So together, it's gonna sound like this. And that's something that might be kind of finicky at first, but just keep practicing. You know the song, so you know the rhythm, and you'll get it. It just takes a little bit of time. So remember that A shape that we did on the start the song off, right? You're gonna do that again on the 2nd fret, right? So it's after the, excuse me, on the 4th. So that's a quick hit. It's probably the hardest part in the song, honestly, if you're not familiar with bar chords. Essentially, after you do that on the 4th fret, that you're just gonna hit it quick with one down right there. Right? And then you're gonna play what I believe is the A major, which is that E major shape, right? On the 5th fret. If you know, this is F, G, A. Right? So from that. And it's good that if you really practice the F, G, A, because it's a good chord to know to land on. So when you do that, like that harder part of somewhat familiar, so it'll help you progress through the song. And then this one, I believe it's E something, but basically, so that same, when we started here on this 4th fret, we did that down, which is basically from the A, right? This one, you're gonna basically play that all the way up here on the 9th fret. So let's just go through that again so it's less confusing. So it's. So from that A, provides a really familiar melody, right? And then this is also probably the hardest part. You're gonna stay on this fret on the 9th. And essentially what we're doing here is we're gonna basically be taking sort of it's a difficult chord to play, just put it that way, right? So let's say if we were playing it up here in the 2nd fret, it would essentially be taking on the D string. On the B string, excuse me. And then you're gonna be placing your ring finger almost like a D major, right? This is a D. It's everything up one. Now you have to, but then you have to bar it. So that's what's gonna get difficult. So let's say if we're gonna bar it, basically like that. Right? And you're gonna play that on the ninth. Right up, or yeah, on, you're gonna have the ninth barred. So for me, like, okay, so you're going from that nine. You can kind of slide that one over if you want and play some pinky. The problem is it's a hard thing to get. You might have noticed from my intro, I kind of missed it too. So for me, I kind of just go, and I just switch it really quick. And I basically, what I'm doing is taking it from this E, and I'm moving my middle finger up, and then bringing the ring down. And then I basically just try to sneak that pinky on. Because that's a... set you back for the playing, starting the song over down on the seventh. Now, it's difficult. This is why Mac Miller is such a great artist, is because us as fans, we become better musicians by learning to play a song. So I encourage you to keep doing it. It's okay if it's not perfect. You know, you can also use a nylon string guitar, electric guitar, something that has a bigger neck, that might help a little bit. But ultimately, just keep playing. Play it 10 minutes a day. It's a great song to help push your progress. And yeah, I hope this song helps. Long live Mac Miller. And thank you for anyone who subscribes to my YouTube channel. I really appreciate it. So happy playing, y'all.